Hey, Murphy. What's up?
I'm just looking for some good pieces to bring back to Iggy's.
Oh, I got it. What about this awning? We'd make for a sick grind line at the ranch.
Oh, dude, nice find. Hey, why don't you try using those star map signs to get up there? Then nail the tricks that I call out to you to loosen it up.
Hey, man! There's a naked lady statue in there that would look awesome at Iggy's.
Naked ladies are nice.
We'll tow it out of here with Iggy's beater truck. But first, you have to open the gate with that key near the statue. I bet you can get past this gate through those windows. Find a way up there.
Wait to touch that marble.
Here, grab the rope and wrap it around the statue. Grind around the fountain so the rope winds around the statue. Then we can tow it out of here.
What's shaking, Boone?
I got my eyes on this piece for the ranch. Getting this green top should be easy. I'm gonna go up and tie a rope to it. Be right back.
Okay. Whatever you say, Boone.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, the rope's now tied to the green top. Just grab the rope and kick to pull it off.
Hey, check it out. Let's nab some of these velvet ropes. It's gonna be tricky though. Security for the Premier is tight. Just hop into the back of the pickup, jump out, and grind the ropes. Be careful not to get your head busted in by security though. Then jump in the back of the pickup, no sweat.
Easy for you to say. Get out of here.
Are you Murphy's friend? He'll give me Ashley Sampson concert tickets if I let you and your buddy on the roof. No questions asked.
My buddy? Who are you talking about?
Dave, the dude with the camera. He's already up there. Just go through the doors.
Finally! I've been waiting forever!
Why are we up here?
That's why! We're gonna take it back to the ranch.
And how do you suppose we do that?
Remember the shipyard challenge in Pro Skater 4? Grind those support wires. So far, so good. Now launch off that ramp and foot plant the tower. It's working! It's gonna topple! Finish it by running out to the end of the tower and doing a nada spin on the tip.
Hey, man, give me a hand. All right, well, that cop is taking a whiz. We're gonna borrow some stars for the ranch.
What the hell? How are we gonna do that?
Rod over here has jammed a couple of shovels under some stars. All you gotta do is grind each one to pop the stars up. And make it quick. We only got a few seconds before that cop comes back here. Almost there. You popped a couple of them up. Now bank drop on them so we can pull them out of here. Hurry, man. I think I heard him flush. Oh, quick, quick. Let's get out of here.
Hey, skateboarder. You're not going anywhere, buddy.
What's up, Boone? What's the word?
The word is it's time for a needle drop.
Needle drop? What are you, some super fresh scratch master DJ all of a sudden?
Nah, man, needle drop as in drop that needle. We're gonna snake it for the ranch. Come on and follow me and don't look down.
So, what now?
I've tied a cable to this record needle thing. You grab the other end and grind down the side of the building. I figure two or three times around, then look out below! Geronimo! Yeah! This thing's gonna freaking rock the ranch!
How am I supposed to get to downtown with the metro closed?
I'm trying to get to downtown myself, but those workers have shut down the entrance. Tell you what, I can open up that entrance for us. I just need my bag of tricks.
What bag of tricks?
It's in my car, but the cops are giving me another parking ticket. I'll make you a deal. You distract the cops, and I'll get my bag and get you to downtown.
I've got an idea.
Hey, what the hell?
Yo, nice job helping that crazy fool open up the metro station.
Oh, thanks. That was pretty awesome.
Did you see how high that scissor lift flew in the air? Incredible! Boone's hauling that lift back to the ranch right now.
Catch you later, Mindy. I'm heading off to the Am Jam. Gotta get warmed up.
Oh, the Tony Hawk Am Jam. I almost forgot. Where do I sign up?
You're not ready. Head into downtown and find Master Zen. He holds the path to skating enlightenment. Persuade Master Zen to teach you the ways of special and focus. You'll need these skills to compete at the Am Jam.
Sounds kind of far-fetched to me, but you haven't been wrong yet. I'll see you once I collect my trophy.
One more thing. You'll also need to complete a few sponsor challenges at the local skate shops and have enough money for the Am Jam entry fee.
Ancient proverbs say, man of faith do many things. I am Guru, here to teach you as long as you are willing to learn.
Are you talking wax on, wax off kind of stuff?
No joking! You are a fool if you do not wish to learn! You must unlock the powers of two ancient secrets. One lies in that pyramid. You must ascend a great height and unleash its power. Your board is the key. Use it to nutter spin the highest point. Done well. Now you use your key to finish the task. Focus your strength and smash Pyramid with board. The power of the secret has been unlocked. It has found its way to your home and to your heart. But the secret still remains. Only those who believe can find it.
Hey, bro, I got an idea. See that fire escape way over there? It would be a killer piece for the ranch. My homie Jorge has offered to help us out. Sketch Jorge's car on the left side and lip trick on all three parts of the fire escape. Once you do that, Jorge will take it over to the park for us.
Mucho trabajo, poco dinero. No, not high enough. Keep it going. Andale!
Just lip trick that top part and it's ours.
Holy cajones, amigo! You knocked it over! Way to go, amigo! Now I take Fire Escape to Skate Ranch for you!
Oh, that bell would make a great piece for the park.
I'm having problems not a spinning on it. I just can't seem to stay on long enough. Will you give it a shot?
Sure, I'll try.
Not a spin on it as I call out the tricks for you to do. Do all the tricks while not a spinning on it to loosen it up. Nice. Now line yourself up and do a wall plant on the bell to knock it over.
I remember you, the dinosaur lover, right?
Yeah. Hope you didn't spend all my hard-earned money in one place.
Just doing my job. Hey, could you give me a hand? I need to get into the sewers, and the damn street repair crew paved right over the manhole. See this piece of pavement here that says wait on it? You're gonna have to loosen it up so I can get to the manhole. Fly off that booster kicker and do the tricks I call. Then acid drop onto the weight. First trick is a melon. Nice. It's starting to crack. Now try a Benihana. Oh yeah, you've almost pounded it loose. Last one. Try a sack tap. That should do it. Thanks, kid.
Would you mind doing me a favor now? Haul the street piece back to the skate ranch for me.
Well, I guess I owe you one. Consider it done.
The path to enlightenment is a long one. It brings me joy to see your desire to continue the journey you have started.
You've got some freaky wisdom. I want to see what else you have up your sleeve.
The power of this secret lies in the tower of the flaming dragon. To release it, grind the edge of this quarter pipe, then smash through the green tower. Only those of strong body can achieve this task. Ooh, your body is strong, but is your mind of equal strength? Repeat the path you have just taken. This time, when you approach the tower, jump so the strength of your head can finish what you have started. The power of this secret has been unlocked! Now the time has come for the secrets to be revealed to you. But first, go and return to me only when the time is right.
Hey, you are tuned into Tony Hawk's Demolition Radio on Faction on Sirius Satellite Radio. Big heads up to everyone for the first ever Am Jam Skate Comp going off this week. So if you're an amateur who thinks you got the skills, head over to the Van Skate Park and sign up today.
You have come to me seeking wisdom. That I can grant you. But first, you must reveal to me what you now know. Demonstrate to your master that you can rail star three times. A simple task when done in simple surroundings. But a true student proves his merit when chaos reigns around him. Display a star on that sign, high above the madness, confusion, and pandemonium on the busy highway below. You have proven yourself a worthy student. Even though you just totally wiped out like 11 cars, that was so gnarly, dude. Now, my son, it is time for the two secrets to be revealed to you. They are special and focused. The first is special. As your score goes up, so does your special. Once it is filled, you will move faster, jump higher, and gain the ability to do special tricks. Get special for me by grinding this loading dock long enough to fill your special meter. Remember, the more difficult tricks you execute, the faster your special meter goes up. Well done. Now for the second secret, focus allows you to slow down so you can execute more tricks with greater ability. Grind the loading dock, and when your special meter hits full, go into focus mode. Skate around while focused. You do not need to be grinding to complete this task. have done well, my friend. Your efforts will now be rewarded as I grant you the knowledge of a special trick. Grind on the loading dock and get special. Next, jump and land back on the rail in a tail black slide grind. Then land it. Now, for the final test, get into focus mode while grinding. Then do a 360 hard flip over the dumpster at the end of the dock. A great sadness has fallen over me as our journey has come to an end. I have unlocked for you the powers of special and focus. Use these skills that I have shown you wisely. Now go, enter the AmJam contest, and always remember this one ancient Chinese proverb. Kick some major butt, homeboy!
I'm gonna own the AmJam.
Sup, Holmes? What'll it be? Help me bomb this place. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice one. Catch up with me later if you want to do some more art. Hey, bro. Back for more today, eh? What's it gonna be, bro? Help me bomb this place. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out. Hey, bro, what'll it be? Help me paint this place up. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice one. Catch up with me later if you want to do some more art. Hey, bro, what do you want to do? Help me bomb this place. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out. What's up, Holmes? Hey, good seeing you again today. What do you want to do? Help me bomb this place. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice one. Catch up with me later if you want to do some more art.